ship's ready!
This is good. This is rebuilding the ship, so... Seems wrong with anything, though. But hopefully next turn I'll go over and have a, I'll have a bunch of buildings to build, so I'll actually have a problem. So, hopefully they can get two Larissa in one turn. Okay, here, what am I doing here? Definitely retrain my horses. Definitely build some archers, please. And build... Yeah, very walls, yeah. Because we're gonna have to hold here. Rose is not building anything because it can't, right? And we will next turn. Oh, Thurman, build Rose as well because we're not going to build anything in turn for anything. Yeah, one turn. What just happened? Everything is happening. Yeah, I get it. Just get into the thing. Okay, so in one turn everything happened. Okay, so... No way, did they...
Ready!
No way.
Ready!
With my... Oh, wow. That's crazy.
Yes, sir!
Dude, what? You really can get... Oh, that's...
Ready to sail!
Bullshit, man. Wow. Well, I would have been in better shape with these. How long can I... Well, they're gonna have to build stuff, so...
to sail!
Okay, well, let's see what's happening here. Here. Yeah, let's slowly.
Yes, Stratigos!
Let's put that here. Build one. And let's boot that.
Ship's ready!
Two, which is good. These guys are just hanging out.
Ready to sail! Ready to sail!
Man, that hurts.
Yes, Stratigos! Yes, my lord! My lord!
Okay. Can you not? Really?
Yes, Stratigos! My lord!
What?
Your order.
Nice.
Without delay.
Alright, I need to see this.
My lord?
Oh, that's my diplomat, okay.
Your Honor, at once.
Is there nobody there?
Your Honor, my lord. At once.
Go up.
Awaiting your
yes, master. Watching over.
Ready to sail!
Moving ashore at your service. On my way.
Can't really build another merchant, right?
Ready to sail! Ship's ready! Ramming speed! We are victorious! Ship's ready! Yes, Captain! Ramming speed! We are victorious! Ready to sail! Ramming speed! Victory! Ready!
What is this?
Ready!
It's like...
Ready! Ship's ready! Ship's ready!
Okay. Well, let me drop the dude here.
Off the boat!
Yeah, and I guess I can't really do much.
March!
Ready to sail! Ready to sail!
Actually, that's not
ready to
idea.
Sail! Ready!
This will, yeah, let's do that.
Ready!
And then these three can go up.
Ready!
Here.
Ready!
Try
ready!
Help.
Ready to sail! Prepare to engage! Ready to sail! Ship's ready! Ramming speed! Victory! Ramming speed!
Finally!
We are victorious! Ready! Ready! Attack! Victory! Ready! Ready! Ship's ready!
Sir!
Ship's ready! Orders!
You can't. Ah, man.
Orders! My lord!
I mean, my only hope is to just send as many units as I can here, so I think I should.
Yes?
This won't be easy. Yeah, I feel better building one.
that's about. Okay. It's not gonna go there in a few turns, so I think I might as well do this.
Super certain victory, but it would be pretty certain. What's the range on these guys? 65. Is it just like my banditas? Feltas? Yeah, it's the same. This is the parts of the game where it's like it's sad when the game just lets you down like that. Well, let's see. If they siege me, there isn't much that I can do. And I'm trying to think, with their unit composition, does it make more sense for me to hold? Or does it make... Because I don't have stone walls, so I'm not going to be able to hold on the walls. So I'm trying to think what makes more sense. Them out in the open, I have the advantage of in town though I don't have a bad advantage because they have to come get me, so maybe that's not a bad idea. Now let's see what happens. Okay, so I'm gonna see if he has carries. Right. Which is for sure. Yeah.
Ships ready!
Ships
ready!
Not here
yet. Yes, Strategos!
To face, especially before breakfast. Never mind. Time enough to feast when we've driven these dogs back to the kennel.
That's really good. Alright, let's see where we're at. Let's see
on my
at.
Order.
See, this is super small. Oh. So I can only hope. So let's see. They attack. So where is the city? Trying to think, so let's see. I was like, if this is the city on the map, Rome was here, right? I was here, so my reinforcement should come from the back. So I can lose just like
quickly.
Do this and see, at least have one friend cover, one side cover and see.
Reinforcements have arrived!
Perfect.
But are they in time to take part in the battle?
So they're at the bottom of the hill, which is good, but they have to come for me. Which way? Where are they? Reinforcements? Oh, they're on the other side. So what I can do is quickly try to get on this hill. What are they doing? Are they just like running toward me? I mean, to be fair, they're basically, and then the other dude is like here.
Beltas!
Yeah.
Go! Militia cavalry!
Okay, let's see what they're doing. Kind of readjusting. Okay, so. Wait. Okay, so what I want, so what do I have here? So I have a bunch of. So I definitely want my. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get here fast enough though. Yeah. I need to get here fast enough, so.
Men of Crete!
Crete archers.
Go!
Hop like
merchants! Hop like merchants! Unit, stand in formation! Units, run!
Release your hold lines!
Actually, what I should do is put. I should put militia hoplites here. And put like one unit of hoplites. Here. This is more Velitas.
Veltas!
Peltas, okay. Why do I keep saying Velitas?
Run!
Okay, so.
Cavalry! General!
General here.
Quickly!
So who did I know?
Cavalry!
so this is these guys, okay, of course. That's the varices that are coming. That's the general. I mean, if
units, units, march.
Archers of Kree, march. Help dusts.
Yeah, things are.
Militia cavalry, go, go, go.
Of all places that I could have started, I started at the bottom of the hill. Gee, man, sometimes it's like, how is this working? Am I gonna have time? Maybe. So I think I want to restructure, like I want these guys. Yeah, I want the hoplites to just be in the front. So let me do the opposite. So let me do, yeah, I need to just redo this.
Skirmishers.
But it does. I just want them to be here, like this.
Unit, make haste.
Then creep archers right behind them, because they can see anywhere. One, two, three. So I want the
militia
hoplites in the center, and then I put the really good hoplites here. These are the armor bands, so that should be better. Okay, so now I have I can stop this, so I can get more
General,
let's see if I can train these guys. These guys, to be honest, I kind of don't know. I feel like I want them to be here. Dude, need to run. So I think everyone is runners. Yeah, because it doesn't look too crazy.
Cavalry! Go, go, go!
Sometimes, like, seriously, though, like, everywhere. Everywhere would have been better apart from here, and I spawn at the bottom of the hill on the side of the enemy. Great.
Are they running?
No. He has two generals, right. So what I can do is try to delay that. Yes. That's because of information. Okay, so now you stop. Oh, of course. But it's not. You always learn, right?
What?
They're hoplites.
General.
Why on earth would hoplites not be demolishing?
Fire at will. Hoplites.
Understand why he destroyed my line, so
slain! Now we will see if his men can hold in the face of this calamity.
Really? Really? Where? Oh, because the idiot that charged the hoplites, which then for some reason is still...
have lost their leader. This turn of events may make them lose heart.
Yeah, no. So now this flank is super exposed.
Help us.
I mean, these are basically gone. My general bodyguard is running. Yeah, I mean. see how I can win this.
Attack quickly!
That's how it is. I lost the town. I mean,
hoplites. Attack quickly! Attack quickly! Men of three, mercenary hoplites. Attack quickly!
Thank you.
gods have filled the enemy general with fear. Now he flees the field like a coward.
Of a battle, not a good battle
quickly.
At all. But
Hoplites.
Does he have anything not routing? What's this? Pass that here.
Initial cavalry,
mercenary Beltists.
Unleash hell.
Are they routing? Because I'm not gonna let you out. Control the damage.
Destroy them.
There you go.
Destroy them.
Did they have? I still have some ammo here.
Kill them.
And now they flee! Gods be praised!
You clearly want to battle, I know about that.
Surely they work, not that the mortals like us.
I mean, I almost killed him. Like, yeah, that was just awful. Awful. I mean, I feel like I was... I wonder if I could have just, like, waited with my troops at the bottom of the valley and just waited for them. Because I just didn't have time.
Splitting their troops!
I knew I didn't have time to, so... Desha, what does Desha want?
Have mercy!
Their offers, alliance transformation, attack fashion, nice give us... No, what? How about we start with a high first? How about we exchange map information? And then trade rights.
A most generous proposal.
Yeah, there you go. My goodness. Wow. Can I retrain, like, okay, at least I can retrain most of them, which is actually really good. Oh, at least the critical archers are not. This...
Ship's ready!
At least what makes me happy is well, now I can freaking have my own.
Orders! Sir!
Yeah, I mean, they won't have a second unit, yeah.
Yes,
this
Strategos!
Guy, oh, because it.
Yes, Strategos! Forward! Yes, Strategos! Okay, let's take for 1 second, like, an account. Ready to sail!
Where we're at, kind of.
Ready!
Yeah,
yes, sir!
Just because they're done. Okay, so where we're at is that we lost basically a gigantic army here, but I can kind of remake it. Here, Mastodon is clearly building a gigantic stack, so I need to put my attention to that.
Yes, Strategos!
Thank you. we should show the turns. I think it's one per turn anyway, but. Okay, so where are we at? Here. So I want to sacrifice and this back to retrain.
My lord.
Okay.
Ships ready!
So
yes, strategos!
More of these because they still have a pretty scary.
Ships ready!
Stack, but.
Orders? Yes, strategos!
Yeah,
forward!
Moving troops.
Ships
I wonder
ready!
Where I should send this one, because. Even Larissa is not super. I think I need to be building, like, more. Yeah, I need more population, really. That's last one. I don't know how that works, so I'm gonna do that. I always forget to check if, like, the repairs are free because it says zero. So does that mean that you can also build a unit? Because if that's the case, I might not be.
Ships ready!
I
splitting the troops. Marks, ships
and
ready.
These guys can go back.
Yes, Captain.
Maybe Corinth can. Wait, what?
Ships ready.
No, what? Is it a trireme? Oh, trireme is 74. Okay, never mind.
Yes, sir. I hope that this alliance will last. Oh, well, if it doesn't last, I'm not in a good position. So maybe. Ships ready!
Maybe I should be building a boat here and then start. Yeah, maybe I have to. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna need to build something here, so I have to do that. Nobody bothers me for a few turns. Well, who do I have here? I could do the same thing that I was doing before, though, where I build more militia hoplites, and then if I don't... Because I have population here, so I should use it. Do I also have... Okay, I have a...
Yes,
okay,
Strategos.
Great.
Onward!
There's gotta be mercenaries here. Yes, all of them. Yes. Oh, F it. I mean, I don't care. I have the money. Okay, cool. Are you kidding me? I just made an army. Like, I don't need this. I just made a beautiful army. Oh, yes, 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 finally. I need. Oh, right, right, right. There was the suitable husband. Sure, you seem nice. Where is it? Syracuse? Are the boots here? No, they're not.
Ready!
Finally,
yes, sir!
At the dawn of like 263 BC, after what has been like 12 turns? I don't know where it says the turns. Turn 15. Rome finally decided to besiege. Well, I'm really
ready.
Glad that it went the way it went
sail.
In Sicily. Now, really, the did I move the unit of hoplites away from here? I did. Maybe shouldn't have.
Yes, Strategos.
Strategos.
Yes, Strategos. My order, my lord.
So the last one. Well,
what,
let me do these
sir?
Two. Go here.
Sir, sir, splitting the troops.
But,
forward.
Sparta is moving that. Our role is the best investment right now. I mean, to move troops, it is. I don't care about armor knockouts yet. The non-militia hoplites, the regular hoplites are pretty good, so. More? Yes! Yes, yes, merchants every day. Anytime you can build a merchant, I'll do it. Okay, because I'm already good. Man, this is. Actually, this is great, because now I can. This makes me feel so much better. I have, like. Yeah. I mean, it's only two armored hoplites, regular hoplites, but. Makes me feel a bit better. Okay, Thessalonica. Let's see where we're at with these guys. So definitely I want stone walls. I take three turns. That's a lot of turns. This is gonna take one, but I don't need population, so. I can already train hoplites, so I'm okay with that. Yeah, I think the best thing is to have some solid stone walls. Okay. Any merchants or...
Yes, master.
Okay.
On my way.
Okay.
Yes, my lord?
I mean, I could...
Be quick. Our patience is limited.
How is it very demanding? Is this strength comparison? Yeah, me against him, right? He has won. He's bankrupt. I don't get it. No, fuck you. No. Trade rights. Information. Acceptor, we will attack. I don't know that. Information. I don't think it's.
Surely, you jest.
I don't get it. I just don't get the eye of this game. Like, you have one region. I have, like, an army here. I mean, it's maybe not. As strong as it could be, but still, like, it's pretty good army, and I can replenish it relatively easily.
Sir,
yeah, I don't understand the eye. The eye sometimes is very strange. Oh, that hurts. I didn't want to click that. Well, now I did, so I should have left Rhodes. Damn.
Ready. Yes, Captain.
That hurts some of these guys a bit. Let's hurt them.
Ready!
They hurt me a bunch. I don't think they're gonna walk out immediately. Okay, so where are my other agents? So there's
can
guy.
I be of service?
Oh, sorry about that. Halicarnassus. Is this who? Oh, more.
At once.
Okay.
Awaiting your command. Yes, my lord. Address them at once.
Okay.
Yes, my lord.
Stuff. That guy's there, sure.
Yes, my lord.
That guy.
Yes,
go
my lord.
The Romans. Also have visibility here at least. Okay. I feel like I have.
Can I be of
this
service?
Guy is.
Yes, my lord. Okay.
Okay.
I will address them at
most generous proposal.
Okay, so let's see Thrace. Okay, Thrace is here.
I will address them at once.
What if I ask them to attack Macedon? Let's see what it does.
We are not so easily fooled.
What? I guess it's already. Yeah. Is it very balanced? Okay, let's see what he has.
We would prefer.
Yes. Yeah.
Our thanks.
Yeah, fantastic. Trade rights for.
We'll address them at once.
Freaking. Yeah. Yeah, that's great. Great, man. Cool dealing with you. I will exchange gladly trade rights for you attacking my arch enemy right now. Okay, so where was the dude? Their celebration. Ah, right, yeah, the problem is that he's here. Right, okay. I need to remember to move him. How old is this guy? 41. This guy is...
My lord!
22, okay. I'm gonna maybe move the... Oh, he has no followers. Okay. No, wait. Yeah, he has followers. My ass, he doesn't have followers. I might want to move these followers to...
Sir.
To, yeah, this guy. Sword units on distance reroll. Here. Well, I don't mind building another one of these. And, yeah, then let's see. Archers. Minor city. Yeah, I should be able to build. Ah, right, that's why. Okay. That makes sense. I mean, I'm building roads. And I should be building that next. Okay. Okay, I feel good here. Let's see. That's good. Yes, merchant.
My lord!
And always check.
Yes, Stratagon!
I have an army there.
My
now,
lord!
So, we'll be trained. There you go. So, can I do this? Let's see.
Sir!
Let's actually pay attention to that and
Sir.
See if that works. Who's that? Oh. Sure.
Sir! Sir!
Okay, feel good. Oh, what's that? Yes. Wait, what? Your messenger like certain finesse? Certain fleetness of foot in the man? What the fuck? I've never seen that. I've never seen that in a man. That's funny. Okay, I'm not the richest faction by any stretch. But I'm doing okay money-wise. What? Who? I'm okay. Can you just give me a break? That's okay. Sure. Who's an adopted where? Dude, are they only in Syracuse? Like...
Ship's ready!
Why?
Yes, Captain!
I mean, that's not... horrible. I guess I can send.
What is?
What I send this guy here.
Onward.
And then this
what is?
Guy.
Yes, Captain. Ships ready.
Here.
Ready.
Okay.
Ready.
No, you're gonna pay.
Prepare to engage. We are victorious.
Why is he not attacking the boats? I guess when they're in the.
Ready! Ready! Ramming speed! We are victorious! Ships ready! Prepare to engage!
Ready to sail!
Ready to sail.
Yes, Captain!
Okay. So nothing happened here. Although my... Okay, three. Three is not on one. Let me move this.
Yes,
oh,
my lord.
Let me... Ooh.
Yes, my lord.
Can I...
Be quick. Our patient, if we may have a private
yes.
word. Well,
anything
when you put it like that.
Wait. What happened? Wait, where is my army? It doesn't give it to me because there's no general, is that what it is?
Yes, Strategos! My lord! Order!
Is that how it works? I mean, clearly it's how it works, but... Man, the temptation to just walk up... Ooh, where is my spy? Oh, did it get... Ah, I might have got... New sound of the god, Kedonia. Yes. Yes, finally. Okay,
ship's ready!
These guys should have a merchant here, yeah.
Boop. Yes?
To value to really.
Not taxi.
Without delay.
Who are you? No, you're just an ally. Great.
Awaiting your command.
Pontus.
Who will address the merchant?
Should talk to Pontus. Well, I guess I'm talking to Pontus right now. Great.
Yes, master.
Oh. Pontus is besieged by Armenia. There are a lot of people. Huh?
Ships ready!
Ships ready!
Ready to sail!
Yeah.
Ready! Yes, Captain!
Okay. Yeah, can I just do that? Oh, I meant... Oh, no, because the... Right. Actually, did something really nice here.
Ship's
I
ready!
Filled a ship that had 2 experience with one that has 0, and it created 2 with experience 1, which is actually pretty fair. Like, you lose some, of course, but I feel like it's pretty fair that you lose, given that you're also gaining experience on the other side. Okay. So here we're building... I really need to make Nalus Prius way more. Ah.
Yes?
Perfect. How is marble 7 in Greece? Oh, silver.
At once.
Or slaves, I guess. Okay, I think I might stop here and come back and make a... Kind of
my lord!
Take a look at the situation and see what next move is. I don't know what happened here. I feel like
my
I
lord?
Bought the troop, but...
Be quick. Our patience is limited. Surely you jest. Be quick. Our patience is limited. Would you consider...
Oh, fuck off.
Until next time.
It's weird, like the... Or we may have, we will attack.
Sir.
What? Like you
yes,
don't
master.
So I don't understand. I bought the... I bribed them. And it seems like I probably just, I don't know, they disappear. Like they just.
Yes, my lord.
God, I don't want to move this.
Yes, master.
Maybe where your army went. Ah, is this? Who is this? Wow. That's where their army went. They're going up to Thrace. Which, depending where. Yeah. But. Isn't this their last faction? Their last territory, rather?
Your honor, I shall speak with them at once.
They're really not as spies. That's what bothered me. I thought I had spies. Where are they?
Yes, master.
Yeah, kind of pointless with spies here. We really should have spies on the mainland. Alexander. Well, I'm gonna stop here and continue next time because I'm gonna have to evaluate this situation.
Ship's ready!
Where I'm at, anyway.
Yes, Captain.
And we'll take it from there. I feel like on the Italian island, like on Sicily, it's going way better than I thought it was gonna go. Because I've been able to hold these two cities, which are like crazy good, and I'm able. I look at these troops. I have like six oplites. In fact, I feel like I could exchange a Peltas for a hoplite.
My lord.
Yeah, that looks way better. 4 and 4. Yeah, but this has... Yeah, this has 5. Yeah. That's cool. And... Yeah, I feel like I'm in a good, decent position. This battle was pretty hard fought. But, you know... At the same time, it's kind of what it is. Like, you have to... Yeah, you know, you have to, like, you just have a better idea of what is going on, okay? Yeah, I mean, I have to be better, like, large tank. So hopefully we grow fast so that I can start building, like, better archers here. Well, better. Any archer would be great. But yeah, slowly but surely. I mean, this was a really bad battle, but I hope that they don't have... They don't want to throw them in. Sources at me. Kind of without like that. I think all of these now are in a pretty decent position to hold the line, because really that's what I have to hold. Like it's gonna be crazy to like try to get Byzantium. And I wonder if maybe the strategy is like messing up with Pontus right now. So Pontus, they shared map information. Let's see, what is this map? Oh, there you go. Well, that's great. Whoa, okay. So Pontus has 1, 2, 3. Okay, so they're actually, you know, is this the Seleucid Empire? Yeah. Okay. Pontus had a gigantic army here, though, right? Didn't they? Thought I saw a gigantic army somewhere. No, that was, Armenia. So really, I could walk up to Pontus and knock the door and say hi. Oh, that's an opportunity here. I feel like it would be okay to hold these. The problem is, can you walk in between here? I don't know. So that's something in there.
Can I be of service?
We'll see what we can do there. Feel decent in Thessalonica, at least. I just need to just build it. I'm also playing a bit slower, and I don't know if I'm not. I don't have a good sense of where I'm at right now with respect to where I should be. But that's okay. Let's just double check these. I'm gonna check them next time. Okay. That's okay. Okay. I'm gonna stop here and continue.